What's up? Wednesday, did the rims. Nice. I got those done this past week. I'm going into Texas State right now, and I'm dressed nicely today. Yeah. I'm doing that to my student teachers, and because they dress nice every day. And I told them that this time I was just nice to meet them in the middle. So they said, "No, don't do that. And I said, "I'm gonna do it." So here's me doing it. Alright, so I'll check in with you later. Hey, what's up? Just chilling here in my garage, waiting for Ben to come over with a cob of Bob's, and that's me. He's coming over because we're gonna go to somewhere to watch the game, the Shooters, to watch the Monday Night Football game. It's gonna be fun. Do you have my hat here? There's no hat, so I'm rocking the hat of this head. See you later when I see you. What's up? It's Sunday. It's a beautiful day. Oh my gosh, it's so beautiful. Look outside, and the reason it's so beautiful is because it's somewhere cooler, and it just speaks to the future. It's gonna be good. So yeah, hey, I'm in the car with Ben.
Hey.
Yeah. And Lucy.
Hi.
They've never been to Schlitterbahn, alright, you guys?
Yeah.
They haven't been to Schlitterbahn, and they're gonna get treated to a fun time today. So I got that, and I got football to watch all day. I got the every game on my phone on YouTube TV. So I'll see you later then. Don't get sun cancer, right? Yeah. Lucy. You put anti-sunscreen cancer on my back, didn't you?
Hey.
Yeah. Yeah, man, Dallas here. Della. Yes. Yeah. So we're here at a new brothel that's in Schlitterbahn, and it's going to be nice. We're about to go out for a ride. I'm not going to take my phone. They don't have the camera yet, the case yet, but this is where we are. And I'll check you later if you guys come back and eat sometime soon. All right, bye. Here we go, baby. Here we go. Yeah. fun, man. That was a lot of fun. And it's cool because we got it all on recorded video. I'm videoing now. So as Ben, he didn't know I was recording. So it's so tight that we are recording, and it's so cool because this is beautiful weather, and this is awesome, man. You guys are.
Hey, what's up? It's the 27th of September. We're about to. I'd like to introduce to you the next book of reading. I'm gonna read the book out loud to you, and see how far I go, and just see how well I do with reading it. So why don't I read it? So here we go. It starts at the very beginning too. Oh yeah, this is Harry Potter and the Sorcerer's Stone, and here's the very beginning of it. Another good reason for keeping the Potters away. They didn't want Dudley mixing with a child like that. When Mr. and Mrs. Dursley woke up on a dull gray Tuesday, our story starts. There was nothing about the cloudy sky outside to suggest that the strangers and mysterious things would soon be happening all over the country. Mr. Dursley hummed in as he picked out his most boring tie for work, and Miss Dursley gossiped away happily as she wrestled a screaming Dudley into his high chair. None of them have noticed the large tawny oil owl flattered past the window. At half mast past 8, Miss Dursley picked up his briefcase. Mr. Dursley picked up his briefcase, pecked Miss Dursley on the cheek, and tried to kiss Dudley goodbye, but his cereal at the way walls. Little tyke, chortled Mr. Dursley. He had left the house. He got into his car and backed out into the number of Fours Drive. It was on the cornerstone of the street that he noticed the first sign of something peculiar. A cat resides at a map. For a second, Mr. Dursley didn't realize what he had seen. Then he jerked into his head and around to look again. There was some tabby cat standing on the corners of Pivot Drive, but there wasn't a map in sight. That was just two pages, I can keep going from here, but I got enough for the video now, so I'll keep reading from here, but don't worry, I'm gonna close the video now. So see you later. Peace. One love.